101.4 TFM.
A summer in Hawaii. Aloha nui loa.
Under the coconut tree we stay. Falling crashing to me like a wave. You bring a full.
The song right there is Coconut Tree, playing right here on 96.4 TFM. Ladies and gentlemen, from wherever you were tuned in from, we are glad you're listening. And of course, this is the Njoo Karibu Show. My name is Joy, if you have just tuned in. Right about now, we are in the Fumbiro segment. We're going to be preparing something delicious. I have my chef in the house. I have Chef Patricia right here. Chef Patricia. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Jay.
How are you?
I'm fine.
What are you preparing for us today?
Today we are going to prepare pasted fish.
Mm-hmm.
It's dry fish.
Oh. Do you know how nice that thing is with kalo? The black atapa.
Perfect.
Mm? Okay, so take us through it.
Today,
mm-hmm.
You know, as I always tell you, I prefer local food, what Muntua Wansi cooks down there.
Yes.
So today,
that one even Omuntua Agulu definitely prepares it. Everybody eats that.
Yes. So today we're going to buy our fish. Like we've got our fish from the market.
Mm-hmm.
Dry.
Dry fish.
We take it home.
Mm.
Mostly that fish, which is very dry fish. Then there's this and that.
There is some fresh dry.
Yes.
Yes.
So. We can get
in Tororo if you want fresh dry fish.
Then we put it in some people use pans to soak the fish.
Yes.
So meanwhile we are soaking that water will help us wash that fish.
Mm-hmm.
Warm water.
Mm.
Lukewarm.
Yes.
Then it will also help us remove that skin. Most fish here like it has sand.
Yes, it does.
So that warm water helps us remove the skin and that sand. Mm. So we use that water same for washing
and soaking.
And soaking. When we are done,
mm.
we get that fish. It will just be the fillet only.
Yes.
We put it in the pan.
Mm.
We put it, then we pour some water,
mm-hmm.
cold water,
mm.
with salt.
Mm-hmm.
Then we put it in our fire.
Yes.
We make it boil. We leave it boil for some minutes, like 10.
Mm-hmm.
But meanwhile, when it's boiling, we cut in the onions inside.
Ingredients.
We put tomatoes inside.
Mm-hmm.
for it to boil with it. Mm. With some salt inside also.
Yes.
Because when the fish boils without salt, that's how it is.
It becomes tasteless.
Yes. You can't and you can't add salt when...
Especially for you who is used to salt. Forget about our diabetic brothers and sisters.
Then another thing is when the fish is boiling and you add salt when you put ginats, that's how it's just... Meanwhile, we are mixing our ginats.
Which one are we using? Are
we
using
the OD? OD. Yes, other people use, it's called minyige, but I prefer
OD too, yes.
Because it's faster. That's how minyige, there's a lot of...
Minyige even takes long to get ready. Minyige is good when you're just making ginat paste.
Yes, then you, with batoke or something.
With some mentula inside, yes.
So, when our fish is, we check whether our fish is soft. Soft enough that someone can eat. You know, we have those elderly
who don't have
so we check whether it's
tender,
soft. Yes,
it's tender enough.
When to summer, but you have to time it because there's also time for the OD to get ready with the fish.
Yes.
So you don't have to leave it again to
get bit, so soft.
Because when we put ginats, it will be porridge if it's soft already.
Yes.
So you have to check whether it would. So when you check, I think if you you will test it. So other people use forks, like, you know.
Especially men like testing sauce.
So when we are done, we have mixed our OD. We just pour it.
You know, my mom did not teach me how to cook, but I want to appreciate your program.
Oh, thank you very much.
But you're missing here news. Things are happening here in the town. There is no agent.
Okay, we'll send somebody right away.
Okay.
Hello.
Yes, hello, TFM.
Yes, please.
Yes, good afternoon.
How are you?
I'm good.
This
is Opo Faraday from Water Supply. Because I put nuggets and I maybe to buy a fish, but I will not know that this fish maybe is rotten. How will I know?
You want to know how to buy good fish?
Yes, because I want to know that you tell that Jeff to tell me right now.
Jeff. The gentleman wants to know how he can buy fish, good dry fish. You know, sometimes you buy fish and you reach home and you find it has madudududu inside.
No, when you're buying, smell matters so much because you see.
Gentlemen, remember, it is still the Njoo Karibu show. Right about now, we have just prepared some very nice, delicious, pested dry fish. For you who is in Tororo here, or you who is in Busia, you know what I am talking about. My dear brothers in Busia, they love this thing. If you ever get a husband and he's from Busia, keep it locked right here, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Njoo Karibu show.
This is 96.4 TFM.
Select down, pull up, I wanna joy as in Bataka Bataka dem kokum. Onye nyo kira kona bum. O tinti tinti mum. Ogbongereyo. Timari open leash. Ay muja muja. Komenye kori ngatari na biyongo. The chonko la puli da inside. Gambo goma mukwano gambo goma. Gogo nyigo mutima gogo nyiga. Chamalampa. Hot, 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 hot.
Depend it.
Nanti nanti, kusudia kusatira party party. Mwana gambe na kuatako, wakukuku wa masanyalaze. Wamudibye mfude sikati mpale, atenga toisa na kusikati kale. Ebeda, otiriva butiriri wachikuba. Wafuna wako mtega bode, mkwano kumaba kunyige na cholaba. Sente bakuola vikira kuakola. Mbalo balo, balo balo, balo balo, balo balo.
Link by the singer for the chanting, like bling it back, get that way, that way. See, I see your body burning, massaging me out, I want me, why me? Onyenyo kira kona mbom. Kuhu ira kona pekulu susu. Ugbongereyo, ugbongereyo, jamalong. Hot, 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 hot,
I saw the way you were looking at.